Hello, my name is Imrani Umbwe, and I am a participant of the Duke expedition that took place in Tanzania this year in 2023.
I thought of it as a very... At first it was fun because people gave me ideas about it. But now that I've actually tried it out as a first timer, it was actually hard. But when you work with your friends, it actually makes it better. Because at the end of the day, when you look around, you realize that it's teamwork that actually helps you get through the whole thing. Like, if people didn't work together, it would be a very difficult journey.
My experience has been tiresome, very tiresome. All of the walking, camping at night, cooking for ourselves food, those kind of things.
It's a way of like building your mental strength. It's a way of teaching your mind how to grow, how to... It's basically disciplining your mind is more I can say. Yeah.
I feel like this experience from when I was in Bronze has been very fascinating and very educative, because I honestly did not think I was going to reach gold. Like, it's very, I'm not going to lie, it's very hard. It's very difficult to do what we have to do in the expedition. Doing things that you're not used to, living in spaces that we're not always accustomed to. But going through Bronze and wanting to do silver and reaching gold has shown me that I am resilient and more powerful than I think. And I feel like everyone should come on this expedition to know that the sky is the limit and they can do so much more than they believe. And it's actually really fun, like, once you think about it, because you're spending time with people who you see every day, but outside of the regular, like, classroom.
I have learned so many things. I have become more mature as a person, more independent, and I feel like all these skills will enable me to survive in future, in my working career. And I think everyone should do Duke, like, complete up to gold, because it's a really fun experience. You get to grow as a person, you get to improve yourself, and I feel like it's just fun in general.
It's shown me that I can be a very consistent person. I can persevere through anything as long as I put my mind to it.
Thing about Zanzibar, it's hot here, so you need to hydrate a lot.
First of all, the people here are like very, very nice and very helpful.
I was thrilled to see many people who are very devoted to the Islamic culture and speaking Swahili.
Shikamo. But that's for older people.
At the end of the day, what matters is you being proud that you actually got to make something out of what you thought was going to be fun, and actually getting to work for it is actually something that you should be proud of. At the end of the day, it's all fun. With the right people and the right mindsets, you can make it through the expedition.